Hey guys, Dan Geller, DNR Welding and Fabrication. I want to give you a short little video here on a build I just got done doing. This is a 2007 Silverado with a brand new toolbox setup. Got a 500 pound drawer slide built into the frame of where the back seat used to go. So everything's fully functioning, all our drawers still work, and it just slides right back in, locks into place, and you're good to go. Thanks for watching, guys.